Good morning, day of the trip. I'm excited. I need to like finish up packing and I need to get ready as well because I'm leaving in like an hour and a half. So I'm being picked up at 8 and it's now 6:30. I'm actually so excited. I'm having my coffee right now and I am going to get ready. So I'll see you guys later. I'm leaving right now. I'm ready. How do you feel about it? How do you feel
I'm
about
excited.
It?
I'm excited. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
Long overdue.
For real. Yay, finally we're leaving. We've been waiting, our flight got delayed by like an hour and a half, so we're leaving now.
Hi.
Hi. So we just got to our hotel room and I want to give you guys a room tour. So this is the entrance to the room and there's like some space here and the bathroom, which is so stunning. Oh my days, I'm obsessed, which connects to the bedroom on that other side. So you get in through here, closet space, blah blah blah, and then things like for using, I guess. The bed, pretty, look, happy birthday Kimberly, cute. And this is the place that it connects to the room, like the bathroom connects to the room. Desk and a sitting space, hi. And outside, I don't know how to open it. Help. Okay, something's moving. Okay, nice. And the outside, which is so beautiful. This is so stunning. I'm so excited to be here on my birthday. Now we just do the ice spice that no, it's true. It's true. Anyway, we're going outside to go look for a place to go eat, so I'll take you guys with me and hopefully that goes well because I'm really hungry and I haven't eaten since morning, so wish us the best. Came to this restaurant to get food, Swahili. seafood and I'm excited. I'm getting prawns biryani, it's getting chicken biryani. And I can't wait to get it. So this is the food we got. This is a prawn biryani and that's a chicken curry with rice.
I was joking.
Okay, so we ended up falling asleep. We ended up taking a nap. It was too long. It's now 11:30 and we wanna go see what happens outside at night. Good morning. This is day two.
Day five.
I'm going for breakfast right now. I'm excited.
Day five, bro.
Yeah. We went clubbing. Went clubbing last night and we discovered such a crazy club and we didn't realize how crazy it was going to be till we got there.
I don't think you guys actually,
you don't know.
Don't know about it.
Things that happen at the coast.
It's
different.
Stays in coast.
I wish I could explain, yeah.
I can explain. I can explain.
don't explain. This is not good. Don't do this. It's 10 a.m.
Do this, bro. You're on holiday. Do this. No, you're on holiday. Do this.
It's all here. I don't want to.
Do this.
I actually can't. Like, I feel like I'm gonna get sick.
More for me.
Yeah.
Let's have it. Oh, yeah.
See, I told you it can't be. We're there in 80 things. So we were walking at the beach and we saw this cute like place and we wanna see if we can get drinks here. It's so cute, yeah. Special of the day. I feel weird walking in here like this though, like naked, you know? Cause I'm barely wearing anything. Wash it off and this is how it looks like. Pretty. I don't know if you can see it though because of the sun. It looks pretty. And it turns slowly. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. Okay, so we finished getting ready and now we're on our way to Congo River. We just got here. It's pretty. So we're waiting for the boat right now. I feel like my voice is cracked. Just ignore that.
Watch me speak from my heart when it comes to you.
So we just came back from the thing, the Congo River ride thing, and now we're waiting for dinner. Cute. I'll show you guys the food. Cute. It was fun, it was very cute, but I just stopped filming at some point because I just wanted to take in the energy from the whole thing. So now we're waiting for dinner. I'm gonna show you guys that. Yeah. We just finished dinner right now and we had it in this restaurant, which is so cute. We're like sat on the other side. It's like closer to the ocean, which is beautiful. So we're using for lighting.
Hi, Tada.
So it's the next day and it's 12. We don't really have plans today. We only have dinner later on in the evening, which I'm excited for. So we're just chilling in the room watching something while sipping a bit. Yeah, see. I just got for dinner. I just got ready for dinner now, and this is my fit. Cute. And I'm excited to go. I'll show you guys the food, whatever the place when we get that. It's a Alibabor cave restaurant that we're going to. See. So we finally got here. A bit late, but it doesn't matter. birthday today, and I am excited. This is where we're going. It's incredibly hot. No, fine, it's fine. I'll hold it.
It's heavy.
Yeah, cheers. So we just got some food right now, or like snacks. But look how nice this looks. Oh my days. Good morning. Yeah, it's really nice. So yesterday I didn't finish vlogging because at the spa I ended up getting too drunk from the gin and tonics, and I came back to the room and I was fighting for my life till today morning. I feel better now, so. Yeah, look at him, he looks so nice. Look at his outfit, cool. And his hair, we just did his hair this morning. Nice. Yeah, now we're packing because we're ready to leave. Also, last night he ended up ordering room service from the Indian restaurant, and I ate it this morning. It was really nice. We were almost late when we were checking in, but it's fine, we made it. We're here now.
Thank you.